Hey everyone, welcome to Pier 86, located in West 46th Street in Manhattan. Today we are going to walk inside the Intrepid Sea, Air and NASA Spaceship Museum. Let's see what we need to get in 2021. Also, they have some rebates back there. Wow, this thing. This thing is huge. Let's see what I need to get in the museum. Intrepid. I think is that is the way that you pronounce it. I don't know. Maybe I'm butchering the name, probably. No idea. Let me ask you what I need. This is open 7 days a week. From 10 to 5.
Okay,
guys, I just need the paper that you get for the vaccination thing and your ID, and that's it. I guess we need to pay here or something. Probably, because it's not going to be free. Okay, I just bought my ticket. I got some. Wait, I took more than one. Got my map here too.
Hello, welcome.
Hello.
Just got
scanned. Okay.
Great, you're good to go.
Okay, thank you. Okay, here. We are here. What? I don't even know for where should I start. Let me check the map first. Should I put tickets in my car? Okay, let's check the map. Because I honestly don't have no idea what things are. Or where should I go? Sorry guys, I'm just recording the ground, trying to look for something so I can check them out. Okay, this is the map. I don't know where should I start. Well, I guess here, this is a submarine here. Class 77. It's a really cool submarine. Here's a little bit of the story, I guess. They check this plane here too, and then we go upstairs there. I don't know if I can go inside. I imagine that I can go inside there. But then the thing is, it's really big. Okay, let's check this plane here. I think this is one of the fastest plane in the world. I'm not wrong. like for passenger. Let me see this. Got something, the map here about it. Yeah, British Airways Core Concorde. There you go. It's supposed to be this one. I think I need to book first. First I go inside the plane. I don't think it's open to the public. But anyway, we can get closing and see how it looks like. Hangar 3. Yeah, I think we need to go back to Hangar 1. British Airways. Like a really big battle jet. So is this a normal plane? Oh, that looks really cool. So let's get inside the. Let's see which, from which way we can get inside now. Sure, let me check the map. Please. Supposed to be, I think. Take the elevator or just the stairs? Let me take the stairs. So we can buy something to drink there. This machine. Let's take the stairs. Wait, which way is it? I don't think it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter anyway. Welcome aboard. See better from here, the submarine. Okay, we have Hangar 1. This elevator here, just in case you guys don't want the stairs.
fuck is? Gas truck. Yeah, this is, looks really nice and clean. Don't touch. Wow, this looks really cool here. Bigger in person than video games, right? Keep me in Avenger. Need to be able to start here. Yeah, I know I'm stopping for a long time and stuff, but I'm trying to cover everything. Swimming ball, turn. It looks really cool. You can stop the video and read everything if you guys want, but I can stop there just to read because there's a lot of stuff to cover and I don't know how much time do I have here. I think they close in like 2 hours, I guess, something like that. Wait, this is a spaceship thing. Capsule. Really cool. There's another one here, this way. It's a helicopter.
Yeah, that's it. You guys can pause and read everything you guys want.
So I can stop and to read. Want to cover the most of the things. There is a lot to cover here. What is this? It's an engine, jet engine. Oh, so that's how it looked inside. You can't talk to them.
If someone was feeling sick or got injured during work, they could go down to sick bay. Kind of like a doctor's office where they can be seen by a corpsman, get treated, or sometimes even have surgery. And they'll take you instead to talk to each other. And then they can go over to the barbershop. And while waiting for the haircut, they can tune in to the ship's radio station, where men can call in and request a talk. If the facility is being hosted,
to go inside the store for these people really.
What is on this side?
Dark here, but yeah, this is like a replica for a submarine. so that's how it's feeling like. Oh shit, look at that. Yeah. Let me see if people get out of that space thing. Or, I don't know, what is it? I need to see. Still people in the... Something else with some people going. Okay, I'm the captain now. It's really cool though. Well, finally, people get out of the thing. Let me check it out. Intruder.
I can't
fix it. Ah. I don't know if I can. Okay, let's get out. Now, how the heck am I going to get out of here? Oh my god! Oh shit! That was harder than I thought. Okay, let's continue. Feel like a kid right now. Oh, this stuff is to take pictures. Check the map. I got no idea, not even with the map. Oh, I think it's here. My map is broken now. Oh, this is more of a story of about the story and stuff. Like I said, guys, you can post a video and read what you can read, because otherwise you can't stop. Or this video is going to be like 5 hours. And they close it to in 2 hours, I think it is. Oh wow. Look at this. Okay, let's see how we get to the next floor. Oh wait, I need to go this way. So a lot of history here. How do I get to the next floor?
To the next floor, there's an elevator to the right, or you can take the Tower 1 elevator or the stairwell.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Elevator on here. We'll find the elevator. Should I take the stairs? Maybe I should take the stairs. I think the stairs. Oh wait, there's something that told me where am I. Oh, this is really nice. Yeah. There's a lot of storage.
Oh, yeah. See down this door too on your right.
Yeah?
There's a door right there, yeah.
Okay, thank you. This is a cave. Look like. Here, right? Okay, thank you. Oh wow, let's hit these first. Whoa, this is really cool. It's like a photographer revealing thing. Yeah, let's go to the next floor. Wait, should I go to... I don't know. So the next floor, I don't know which one is the next floor. I don't know if there's 3 floors? It looks like there's 3. I don't know, to be honest. Let's just get lost here. So we're going to, I don't know, let me, oh, I have no idea. We're getting those games. Oh yeah, we're here, so we were supposed to be here. And now this one, which one are we? I got stuck here. Okay, this is the top. so no, let's go back. It's the other one.
It's the other one. It's this one. Right, let's go. Let's go back to high quality. I don't know, HD. HD hangar test.
Or maybe I was there. I don't know. I'm so lost. Let's see. Oh yeah, I was here. Let's go to the explore.
You're going down now.
I press down. O.
You went up.
I don't know. I'm lost.
Yeah, I think. I think it's going down.
What is in this one?
That's the third deck. 3D. That's where the rooms are.
I think I haven't seen it like, then I will go there.
And then, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be here.
Okay.
Thank
this
you.
This is the bottom, so you can work your way up.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and 2D, just so you know, 2D is not allowed for the bump.
Oh, okay, 2D now.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, wow, look at the kitchen here. Oh, it looks really nice. So that's how everything was set and everything. Really cool. No one here, I think, because they are lost like me. Well, yeah, this is really cool to come to visit. If you're here in New York, you should come to this museum. It's really nice. Look at this. The kitchen. Stuff only. Let me go back then. No, we can take the stairs. Yeah, we are here back to the same place. But this is stairs is closed here. And this stairs is close here too. I don't know if I should go to... Let me see. It's not close, so... Let's go. Hope I don't get in trouble because... Oh no, it's just more information about this place. okay. Let's get back to to the last floor. Let's take the elevator again. I mean, I'm going back to the beginning, I guess, I think. Okay, yeah, the elevator is here. You just go back to the elevator. Okay, we're back to the elevator, let's wait. It's a little windy. Yeah, the public is not supposed to go here. So then we can go to the other three ones. Yeah, the map is a little bit, how can I say? I don't know. You can get lost with the map and everything anyway. But I guess I'm having fun here. I feel like a kid. It's a lot of really cool stuff around here. Yeah. I know we get out. Let's start from the other side. I mean from here. Then we go back again. Wow. Light. Yeah, it's a really nice plane. I can't believe I got lost inside it. Okay, you guys can post a video and read, I guess. Well, I like that one. Don't like all of them, but yeah. It's really cool. Inside over there, I guess. One of those spaceships. Really amazing. Yeah, like I was saying, if you come to New York, you should come here though. It's really cool. Here with your kids, they will have fun. I guarantee that they will, because we, especially kids, we like this kind of stuff. It's really cool. Also, they sell food and other stuff here. Yeah, it's nice and clean everywhere. Amazing though. Oh wow. Now look at this one. This is a this is a really cool one. Whoa, this looks like Avenger chip. Like the Avenger chip. They all look more in movie and video games and all that stuff, but in real life they're really big. They're huge. Check my batteries, 39%, and I record 39 minutes videos. Video. Look up. Well, look at that. I should have taken this elevator then. Well, anyways, I got fun getting lost inside of it. Up there. Yeah, this is amazing. Look at this one. This one looks weird. It's cool. And the one that we all left. Even this one looks small and moving and stuff, but no, it is not. It's a damn big helicopter. Whoa! Okay, the sun is killing me right now. I think it's because it was so dark down there, they didn't come. Here it's really bright now. What's that aircraft elevator? Oh wow, aircraft restoration. Oh wait, I can't go in there. I think I can go inside there. Yeah, we go inside that thing. For sure we do, we're going. Well, let's check this. The aircraft. Space shorter. Or something like that. Villain. Spaceship. I don't know if I need to bug to get inside the spaceship. Well, let's see. Let's check it out. I don't want to get in trouble or do something that I'm not supposed to be doing. So yeah, let's. Let's try to see if we can go inside. Enter. Wait. We need to see this view first. Then we go outside. We go inside there. Whoa, look at that. I'm supposed to be here, yeah? I think. I don't see anything, any sign or anything that tells me that I'm not supposed to be in this corner. So, yeah. Look at this view, guys. Well, it looks really nice. Breathtaking. Amazing. Okay, let's go. Maybe we can. Not sure if we need something to get in there. space shuttle. I don't know how to say it. Pavilion. Let's enter on board with safety. Where? Don't know if I should. I'm not sure what I need.
Hello.
Do I need something to be in here?
Huh?
Do I need anything to be here?
No, it's a part of your ticket.
Oh, okay.
Okay, can I get you right in front of this green screen for a quick photo?
Okay.
The background is going to be outer space. You may remove your mask for the photo if you feel comfortable. Ready? 1, 2, 3. You're going to get the photo and get your shop at the end of your tour.
Okay, thank you. So this way, right? Yes. It's pretty cool now. To get a full angle. Like, what? I can see better. Yeah, this thing is close. Yep. It's really cool. I mean, it is huge. There's a whole thing here. It looks kind of dark though, but they made a lot of the Lego. right here. Okay, let's continue. I want to go inside the machine thing.
You'd get these 4 physical copies as well as the 4 digital ones you'd receive online. It's $33 if you're interested. Actually, you can't take photos, unfortunately.
Yeah.
All right. And would you like to pay cash or card today, sir? Thank you so much. Have a lovely
day. You too. Okay. So I got myself some photos there. I don't know if you got, I think I was recording other stuff. So I just bought it because I don't want to, you know. They think I was stealing it already or something like that, because I don't need a photo. I already record those photos, so I got it on my camera. But anyway, it's really cool to have the physical photo here. Let me see if I can show you guys real quick. Looks really cool. Okay, let's continue. Now let's go to
down the line directly into
this here. What time is it? Let me check what time is it, because I don't want. No, they closed the thing. You for real? No, it's almost 4 p.m. They close at 5 p.m. Can be closed. But it's just only staff over there. I'm going anyway, whatever. No, it's supposed to be in there. Yeah. I think there's something there that says not to for staff. I don't know what, I'm not sure. Somebody called my attention. I just saw them there, I don't know. Excuse me, sorry. Where should I go? This one? Oh my god. Yeah, this is really cool. It feels suffocating here. Okay. Everything looks really cool. Thanks, Phil.
Hey, check this out. These are all your navigation lights. This will tell you if it's on or off. You can reset it to turn it off. It's on off. Port side, starboard side, range lights with your forward light, stern white, and mast head light.
I'm guessing it's over 1,000 pounds with one hand.
This is the rudder.
Excuse me, sir?
This is communication.
Emergency communication. Do not use that model.
Why is it open?
Just because I was showing people how to use it. Turn it towards me.
Damn, he's out here. You look like Arwen. It's really cool.
Look at the view. It's really nice view. Look at those old ones. Okay, this is amazing though. It was really hot then. Sorting light. Stairs are so small. Feel okay? I'm going to fall. Now I need to go this way, I guess. Oh my god. Okay, this is the space. It's really suffocating. It's hot like hair inside here. Well, this is really cool. Wait, why I feel like I was here already? Maybe because I was? Oh no, this is a different section, I guess. It's really nice. Really cool. Chef and stuff, carving. This is, I don't know. Apart from the space, it's really suffocating there. But it's really cool. Oh. That's the only downside that I see. It's a real open there. It's like a oven, it's like 200 degrees. Damn, but it's really nice.
amazing though. I think we covered almost everything. But I think we cover everything here, almost everything. Yeah, everything looks really cool and clean. So yeah, if you're in New York, you should stop around here. To the that side where people's getting in there. Should I check that? I think that's the, yeah, I think that's the first floor. I got lost earlier. I think it's, I'm going to check it anyway, just in case, because I don't want to miss anything now that I'm here. Look at that view, guys. Oh, the submarine. Wow, this is a really big swimmer. Okay, let's go. Let's try to see. I think it's the first floor where I was earlier. I was getting lost in the elevator. I think, yeah, it is. Anyway, I'm going to check it out. So to be 100% sure. Yeah, that is it. Well, let me use the hand sanitizer. Well, it is here. This is where, from where you should start. Sorry about that, guys. I was using the hand sanitizer. Yeah, this is from where you should start here. And then walking your way up to the hangar one and then the other two levels. Yeah. Hey, check the submarine out. See people getting it. Getting in. I didn't know that it was all that quick. Come on. Yeah, because there's something there that looks like you're not supposed to or something. It's XX only there. So it's supposed to be in the other way there. Yeah, it's really hot right now. This is really cool. Anything extra to go in the summer?
Sir, oh no, it's included in your admission.
Oh, okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Oh man.
It's really nice here. So it's really hot right now. Whoa, look at this.
H bomb. First hydrogen bomb. 1952. It's a lot of bomb. Wow. This is the bomb. No, this is inside the regulation missile. Looks like a bomb though. Anyway. Yes, like I say early guys, if you want to read something, you stop the video. Pause the video and then continue later. Oh no, I'm going to deal with that. Wait, I thought it was a real man. It was here looking at the wall. What the heck is this guy doing looking at the wall? This is cool. What do I know? This is going to be many people. Inside the submarine. I didn't even know that we can get inside. That's why I asked this guy. We need anything extra. It's amazing. It's really cool though. This is a really hard door. Oh wow. This is the missile hangar. Wow. Wow, this air conditioner here too. It's really good. pretty cool inside here.
Hi, my name is Molly, and I'm a tour guide here at the Intrepid Museum. You're about to explore the former USS Growler, a guided missile submarine that served during the Cold War. I'd like to share some background on Growler to prepare you for your visits and give you a better understanding of this submarine's significance. By the time I'm finished, you'll be ready to enter the submarine. Growler served with the U.S. Navy from 1958 through 1964 during the height of the Cold War between the United States and the Soviet Union. Growler represents an early effort by the Navy to use submarines as launch platforms for nuclear missiles. Growler carried four Regulus I cruise missiles. The Regulus I missile was essentially a radar-guided jet aircraft that carried a nuclear warhead. Each missile had a maximum range of 500 miles and was powerful enough to destroy an area as large as New York City. Growler was a key part of the United States nuclear deterrence strategy. The United States believed that the threat of nuclear weapons lurking offshore would deter the Soviet Union from launching a strike against the United States. To accomplish this mission, Growler patrolled off the Soviet Union's Pacific coastline, staying hidden below the surface as much as possible. The crew stood ready for an order to fire the submarine's nuclear weapons at targets in the Soviet Union. To launch the missiles, Growler needed to be on the surface like it is right now. The missiles had to be unloaded and launched one by one. Growler's crew practiced launching the Regulus many times. Thankfully, they never received an order to launch an attack. Many crew members believed that if they launched the missile, it would be quickly discovered and destroyed by the enemy. They lived with this risk every day while on patrol. Growler's longest time on patrol was 72 days. 2 months at sea may not sound so difficult, but on a submarine, it's a different story. Growler's crew numbered from 90 to 100 men. They worked, slept, ate, and relaxed.
Okay, I was just going to close this.
While on patrol, Growler stayed below the surface. The crew could not leave the submarine. They had no sunshine, no starlight, and very little fresh air. As you move through the submarine, imagine what life was like for these men, and keep in mind that every single one of them served on Growler voluntarily.
We have to wait.
As technology improved, newer, larger submarines with more sophisticated missiles made Growler obsolete. It was decommissioned in 1964 after 6 years of service. The Navy planned to use Growler as target practice for another submarine until it was rescued by the Intrepid Sea, Air, and Space Museum. In 1988, Congress turned control of Growler over to the museum, and it opened to the public a year later. Growler is now the only U.S. Navy missile submarine open to the public. It is remarkably intact from its Navy service and retains most of its original features. We ask for your help in preserving this historic vessel. Please do not touch anything inside the submarine, and do not bring in food or drinks. You'll be entering momentarily. Staff inside the submarine will be happy to answer any questions you have. Feel free to take photos, but remember that there will be other groups coming in behind you. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Thank you.
It's really cool.
All right,
here we go. Down with the best submarine. Hello. We're inside a little submarine now.
Oh, wow. Navigation compartment, I mean. Oh wow, I don't even know what to record. This is really cool. look at this.
Weeks and months at a time, they would just live on the submarine.
Look, this is where the bathrooms, this is where the beds were, where they slept.
Oh my god, this space. This is the only thing in the space. I don't know how this guy. Look at this bathroom. Wow. Oh wow, how that? How am I going to fit in here? How? Yeah, this is really more. It's more. A big guy can barely fit in there. It's really cool, though. I'm not gonna lie. I can lie. It's really, really cool. This test. They're right here. CP0 from One Piece. No, this honestly, this is really nice. It's really cool. Oh my god, there's another one there. I'm going to kill myself here. Oh my god.
Hey there, how's it going?
Hello. Wow, this is really cool. Control room. This AC feel really nice too.
Yes, it does.
Wow. What is this?
That's the master compass. It's going to show you what direction you're heading in. Every compass on the boat mimics that one.
Oh, wow. In there. Radio. Yep. Okay. Oh my god. It's a kitchen. Chessboard here for people play chess when they have some free time, I guess. And this is where they sleep. Oh my god, how they fit in here? Especially the one that goes in the third. I mean, there's another one on top too. How they get there? More on this side, on that side here. Oh my god, this little horse here is going to kill me.
Hey,
4. Engine room. This is the engine here. It's really cool. Sanitizer. I think it's better if you check the submarine first and then all the other stuff when you come to this museum. Yeah, because it's the first thing when you get in the entrance. Oh wow. Because this is the exit. What is this? Torpedo? Yeah, it is. The thing is massive. And this is the top. Let's go. Pretty cool though. Yeah. If any of you coming here, you should check the submarine first and then everything else. I just started with the wrong food, I guess. Because I went straight to the plane over there instead of checking all this stuff first. Whoa. Yeah, it was really nice. Submarine. I guess it's time to go. I think I already covered almost everything there. Probably, yes. I just got my water. Okay. There's a lot of stuff here. Yeah. Okay, I like this jacket. What is upstairs? What is upstairs? Something to eat, I guess. To see outside and drink my water. Wait, do not enter. The elevator, let's take the elevator, I guess. I guess let's get out of here and let me stop. It's too long to live, but I don't know. Just checking things out, I guess. Making sure.
Consider him to be one of the top officers.
He's actually the exit. What is that here? Excuse me, sorry. Here we are. Oh, oh wow.
Yeah.
Oof.
He said he might come tonight.
Really cool though. You should come here. If you are here in New York, you definitely should come and check that thing out. Oof, man, it's hot. Let me see, where can I sit and drink my water now? Not sure. Let me go to this pier here. And drink some water. Water. Yeah. I like it though. Intrepid. It's really cool. It's a lot of good stuff. So yeah. Guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to leave a like. It is free. No, I'm not forcing anyone. It's, if you like it, it is your own decision if you like, if you want to like the video or not. But it's very appreciated if you give a like, because that helped me, I guess, with the YouTube algorithm or something, I don't know. So anyways guys, let me go here to this little pier and see it, so I can drink some water. But yeah, this is really cool. There's a lot of nice stuff in there. I don't even know if I'm recording myself right now. I forgot, I turned off the little camera in the front, I guess. Yeah, but it's really hot right now. Look at this. It's amazing. I'm looking.
What the hell can I say? Everything is full of people here. I'm trying to find something to sit and drink my water. I guess I'm going all the way to the corner. Oh, it's water here, like water. Just let me go and check this thing out first, and then I'm going to end the video. Hey, what the heck? I thought I stopped recording. So yeah. Oh, that's a place to eat here too. It's really nice. Anyway, let me see. Where are you going to sit? I'm trying to find like something to sit, like a little shadow, not in the sun. So yeah, oh, look like over there. I can sit here, I guess. Well, at least around here. I feel like my oh, there's a lot of stuff there, garbage. Okay, let me just go in and see somewhere. Okay, finally, I see something to take over there. I can see in this corner here. Pier 84. Yeah, so I can drink my water now. And fix my mask. Because I feel like it's falling out. Something. Oh, finally. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay guys, I'm just here sitting with all my stuff, and the museum is back there. So yeah, hope you like this video or you enjoyed this video. If you're here in New York, yeah, this is definitely a place to visit. It's really a lot of cool stuff there. So yeah guys, hope you enjoyed this video and see you next time. Peace.